What's good? Starting my day. It's like 10:30 a.m. I was in the studio last night late till about 3 a.m. I'm about to hit a gym session. You know, my normal, what do you call it, routine that I do every day. Wake up, pray, hit the gym, beach, and then, you know, try to keep this consistent every day for 2020. And I see where it ends, where it makes us, where it lands us at the end of it, you know? But yeah, let's go. Now I'm on my way to the beach and about to do some push-ups and enjoy some fresh air. And after I'm done with that, you know, I usually, like I said, start, you know, the tasks, you know, and like to fit my kid in there too, you know? And I'm gonna do this every day, 2020, you know? More faith, less fear. All right, so racking up some push-ups right now, but getting to a little spot I like to come and do my push-ups at right here in San Clemente. That's where I live at too, by the way. Check it out, hold on. It's pretty nice. I like coming here because I like the view and shit. Gets my mind right. Gets me going, honestly. Post right there. I just do them right there. That's where I get it done. It's that 2020 vibe shit, heavy hitter vibe shit, you know? And then if you really, really want to fucking kick it off, go up these stairs. Boom, 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 boom. Actually, it doesn't stop there. It keeps going. Want to kick it off, get an extra good workout. Just fucking go all the way up and down these stairs after every set. Oh, you'll feel it. Just finished up. Banged out fucking 300 push-ups. Now, I go home. Go get something to eat. Finish writing some of these songs. Got the LA Fit Expo coming up this weekend. So, trying to get a little EP ready. You know, to get some songs that we can bump at the booth. Right now, kind of just fucking gotta keep grinding, stick in the studio. Mind right, head right. Shit, man. Remember I told you? These fucking stairs are killer. Shit. Fucking nice little fucking training day today. See what we about to eat. Right now I'm on my way to Trader Joe's and about to get me some eggs, and I'm about to, you know, cook me my favorite little meal that I love to do. I like to do eggs. I like to cook my my chicken, grill my chicken, chop it up, and then, you know, throw my eggs there, throw some rice in there, and that right there is my favorite meal. Bomb. I could eat that all day. I don't do it all the time, but I could eat that literally every single meal. I switch it up here and there, you know. Sometimes I do egg and spinach and rice in the mornings. But right now I'm craving eggs. I didn't really get a good breakfast because I was in the studio last night late, so I cooked eggs at like 3 a.m. in the morning after I was done with the studio. And I woke up kind of full. So I was just like, obviously I just got my training in. And then I said, I'll eat after in the morning right now. So I'm about to go home, get me a fucking little protein shake while I cook. And then on top of that, you know, eat my meal. And then we'll see what we get into, you know. Hopefully, I know I'm going to get into studio. That's for sure. Got to finish up these songs. And yeah, let's go. See, I don't know. Got me the eggs. Honestly, don't forget the eggs. Get all my shit out later. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna get me a fucking shake. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna get one. Give me a shake. Let's do chocolate. Big boy hooks it up with these right here. You know, y'all know he's sponsored by Monster, right? So we get the hookup. Actually, let me take some. Let's sit out here and drink it right quick. Enjoy the. Alright, I just wanted to fucking chill here for a bit. Give me my fucking protein shake in. Let's see this thing. Put this down. These are bomb. Oh yeah, I want to talk to you guys. I just checked the views on the, also make sure you go check out that, video I did with Young Drummer Boy, my latest music video. Just checked it. I think it's, 29,000 on his way to 30K. Pretty good. I think it's been like 6 days. Pretty stoked on that. Really like the way it came out. Shout out to the homie Scrawny Donnie. Putting it together, Laron Kachaya, director out in Oregon, putting it together. Everybody that was pretty much involved in the project, you know, the whole Strength Cartel crew, Martin, producers, Big, everybody. It was a dope video, came out sick. Definitely one for the books. You know, let's keep climbing those numbers up. I'll put the link to it on the bio or on the description. And yeah, shit was dope. Now on to the next one.
Hi,
Papi. Mom. Hello, mijo. How you doing? You doing good? Yeah? What are you doing? You what? You're playing Roblox on the stairs? Easy playing Roblox on the stairs. What is that? What's Roblox? What is Roblox?
Right here. I'm playing it right now.
All right. So now I'm about to get down on some grub. Monty right here is going to help me. All right. So I got the eggs. Let's set up everything that we're going to use right over here on this side. Okay. I like setting everything up over here. So pass me the pollo. Pass me the pollo. It's over here. Oh wait, let's take the sauce out. Yeah, let's get some sauce out too. The pollo, ponlo ya. Ponlo ya. Easy slamming it. Okay. And then what else? I'm feeling like some rice. Get some rice. Yeah, I'm feeling like some rice. Careful. Knowing you, you'd probably spill all that rice. Just like how you dropped my lens yesterday. Let me see the rice. Ooh, bomb. And we got the what? The pollo. And we got some salsa. Gonna go bomb. Okay, so now, what do you think we need? We got everything set up. Oh, get some butter. I'm gonna put some butter to cook the chicken in there. Okay, yeah. Alright, well, after that shake, I was feeling pretty full. So now I think I'm just gonna do one egg, one thing of chicken, and then some rice. Actually, where's the little
what?
The little paper that was with the butter?
Oh.
Did you throw it away?
No.
Grab it.
It's not here.
All right. Well, then let's just here. Just put it on there.
Okay.
Here. Just put it on the pan. Yeah. Give it a little bit more butter. Butter it up.
Okay.
Easy. Let me see.
Ow.
Let me see. I'll help you. I'll get the slice of butter.
Okay.
There you go. See. Boom, boom, boom. There you go. That should be enough butter right there. Here. Now butter that pan up. Yeah, put it all over. Here, let me help you. Let me help you. Watch this. Okay. What the? All right, let me help you. Here. Let me help you. Okay.
Two slices.
Let's butter it up. See how we're buttering it up?
Yeah.
Oh, let's turn it on too. Okay, boom. This is going to be for the
is gonna be for the.
All right, here. Let's turn these on. Get a little back so I can turn them on because it's gonna get hot right now. Turn both of them on. Let them warm up.
Now put the salsa.
Ow. Love tap. Love tap. All right. So now let's wait till these get warm. We're gonna go for the chicken right here.
Chicken noodles.
Ooh.
The chicken noodles.
What does that look like?
It looks like somebody's brain.
Is he somebody's brain? Ready? So let's see.
Throw all the brains in there.
Hold on, don't. Put that down.
Are we gonna use that for the finished touch?
That one's gonna go back there. Let's just wait for it to get hot. See, now it's getting hot, so be careful. Bobby's gonna handle it from here. Gucci, I'm gonna put this over here.
Gucci.
I'm gonna put one piece of
chicken.
Horrible. It's not hot yet. All right, mijo. And then on this pan, we're gonna do the huevo. So that's what we went to the store for, or I went to the store for. Let me get this. All right.
Now this. We have hot chicken. Huevo.
I like this thing. It seems pretty cool.
There's some huevo.
Now, I'm going to sprinkle some of this seasoning.
Huevo.
Bam. Boom. Right?
Huevo.
Right. Grab the huevo. Crack it in there.
Okay. In here?
Yep. No, crack it. Put the huevo there. Well, okay. Crack it wherever you want.
Okay.
Do you know how to do this?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
All right.
Okay,
maybe we need to
crack it.
Bam! Alright, I'll throw that away.
Okay.
Come on.
Throw it up. That's funny! Right,
that's
funny
like a winnie. Throw away. Alright, we're waiting for the...
For the chicken to cook.
We got our rice ready. Let me see.
We need to wait the rice off.
Boom, 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 boom. Alright, so I turn this off. And now we're just gonna wait for the chicken to cook. Yeah, yeah. I like to stir my eggs in a cup. I don't like the bowl thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Vomit right here.
Easy vomit. I'm about to eat that.
Oh, I guess you're gonna eat vomit today.
Easy.
But the inside looks like wibble.
Talking about brains and vomit. Ooh, that's looking good. All right. Oh, we need a cutting board.
Cutting board to cut the
pollo. Yep. Put that right here. Right there. Gonna cut some pollo.
Pollo.
I'm gonna cut the pollo.
Pollo.
Bang, bang.
Hey, I see wine right there.
You need some music or something?
Yeah.
You like Dad's new song?
Yeah.
We have to cut the chicken. Your homies never kept the solid. You talking to the police? You were lame. All right. I like to cut it up because then you can really stir it up with the egg. Hey, we the straight cartel. We got money for the bail. Easy. Homie, believe me. We get that dough low, suck low, bitch. We straight cartel. Hey.
Hey, remember, you can't say the B word, okay?
I just say be.
Oh, you just say be. You just say what?
Be.
Oh, be. It's like a little be. Oh, okay, okay. That's cool. That's smart, right?
I almost come in right here.
No, I didn't.
You almost. I want to do a video like that.
Still pushing kilos. Hundreds and fifties. Hey, hey. Studio on the dot. Hey. Okay, ready? Chasing that baggin'. Soy alterado. Get it so claro. All right, ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
This is what I do. You can stand over here so you can get in the frame. Look, hey, we the strength cartel. Okay. Yo, yo ser. Me amanecer. En avión. De grabación. Lento. Now we had the rice.
Hey,
hey.
I'm about to throw the whole thing in my mouth.
Your homies. And you police. Use a lame. Look at that. Look at that. It's going to be bomb, huh? Look at that. Baila. Hey. Who are we? Little sucker, low. Hey, we the strength cartel. Put the pressure on you. Little homie, we got money for the bail. Easy. Oops. The only thing I hear about rice. We get that dough, little sucker, little bitch. We the strength cartel. Easy. Alright, finally get to eat. Look at that. Alright. It's gonna be bomb.
Bomb.com.
Alright, time to serve it. Come on.
Time to serve the comida.
Mr. Chef. Okay.
Put the right there.
Ready?
Yeah.
Move, because this is hot.
Okay.
Time to serve it. Look at that. That's Poppy's meal right there. Bomb. Can you say bomb?
Bomb.
Bless you. Salud.
Bomb.
Dang. That right there. You helped me make that, huh?
Yes, I did.
You helped me make that.
Yes.
You are one bad little chef.
Yes, I am.
Easy, okay.
Easy, yes, I am.
Easy, yes, I am. Mijo, do you want to try this? You want to try, All right, let's see, here. All right, so this is my favorite meal. Here, try it, see how it tastes. Have it. Alright. It's pollo con huevo y arroz. Bomb? Say bomb.
Bomb.
Alright. About to get down on this. Want some? Alright. What do you think about this? Here, come over here. What do you think about this meal, Monty? My favorite. You like it? Want a little bit of huevo? The huevo's the good part, huh?
Yeah.
Mmm. Huevo's bomb, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So now I'm about to show you guys my studio. This is where it happens. Right here. This is where everything happens. Here's where I record right here. Sit right there. Here's where the engineer gets down. Yeah, this is where I make all the music happen. Right here. Heavy Hitters came out of here. Pop Dad came out of here. Cartel de Fuerza came out of another studio. But Easy Money came out of here. A lot of records came out of here. And I just sit right here. I pull that. Let me set this up. What are you doing? There's nothing in there. So pretty much, you know, what I do is I just sit here. I actually, check this out, little cool story. My homie Moon gave me those. Pretty dope. It's Nipsey, Tupac. I was going to hang those up, but you know what? I decided not to hang them up and to keep them there.
this couch right here. And the reason why is because when I record and I sit down right here, so I pull up this mic right here, and it goes like this, right? Right here, like this. And then, obviously, you got your producer right there, you know, mixing. But when I sit down right here, and I'm done, like, spitting like a bar, or like, this kid wants to dump all these suavecitos. Show him the suavecitos. Just show him. Bam, we get hooked up, huh, mijo? That's right. Have you lost any suavecitos? Don't lose them, all right?
No.
So when I sit down and record right here, and then he starts mixing, and I'm just chilling right here, I like kind of just chill right here. I always just sit here, and literally like, or I'm listening to him mix. I sit here or lay, and I got these fools right here next to me, and I always just sit there and look, you know, and it like motivates me. For the next take, or when we record, like the next take, I go in there like stronger, you know. I'm like, hell yeah, because I look at these fools and I'm like, damn, I feel like, you know, these fools are like, you know, right here with me, you know. It really does work to motivate me, you know. I mean, like, sometimes when I don't want to be in here, or like it's the weekend and I'm like stuck working or recording Friday and Saturday nights, you know, while everybody was, you know, partying or turning up. These fools were in the studio, you know, sometimes, you know, and that's what made them successful. And then I feel like I see that, and it definitely does, like, make me feel better and be like, man, fuck that. This is what's gonna, you know, I gotta be in here, and this is what's gonna feed me, and you know, and better, and it's gonna be better for me in the long run, you know. So, you know, I'm just chasing that bag just like they were, you know. A little fun fact about those, but this is where it happens, you know.
Dope little setup, you know, nothing crazy. You know, I got a Pro Tools running here and Logic. Let's see. Then right here, this is the media center right here. This is technically where, like, all the like video editing happens. You know, so technically this, you know, right here. So this is for video. And this is for audio, you know? And then right here's the chill to record, you see? I sit down right here, boom, make it happen right there. It's all you need. I mean,
I didn't have all this, you know, in the beginning, and I still think, you know, it just gets the job done. Obviously, I also go to different recording studios and record, like, you know, bigger studios. But for now, when I'm in home, in-house, bang out some records, this is more than enough, you know? Sounds good. And this is where kind of I get shit done. I don't know. Right now, I think, like, this is what I usually do throughout my day. It's around, I don't know what time it is, but probably around 4. I come in here, set your tone, set your mood. Come in here, I don't know, sit, chill, set my tone. Oh, this kid. That's what you get. Pick them all up, Monty. This kid just put them all up, those suavecitos, up on the wall and dropped them all.
Look at you. Put them back. You're a bad little dude. Easy. What are you doing?
That's honestly what the best part about it is. You know, I can come here, chill with my kid. Just get music done, you know? See, so I like to come in here and... See, let's turn this on. I like to come in here and just, you know, listen to instrumentals, write, definitely in the middle right now, writing like a whole EP right now. I mean, it's you know, it's work, but yeah, writing a whole EP. I'm almost done. Producer's gonna come by hopefully later on tonight. We're gonna bang out some more tracks. It is Saturday tonight, so I might be, you know, stuck in the studio tonight again, another weekend, you know, in the studio. But hey... Gotta do what we gotta do, right? Let me see if I can get this. I showed you a track that we was working on in the kitchen. Let me see. I showed you a track that we was working on in the kitchen. I want to show you guys another one. What the heck? Let's see. Exit.
I need
a stick. Hey, do not drop those, okay? Again, look what this kid's doing. Look what this kid's doing. Show me what you're doing. Why you gotta stack them up that high? Oh, and then right there, I forgot to tell you guys, right there is things that I write down daily. Sometimes, you know, it's very important to write things down, you know, because that's how you stay motivated, you know. So here, I'll read you guys some things that I got written down, okay? So, like, let's say, you know, when I'm just tired or when I'm tired of recording, you know, I come in here and write like a positive quote, you know, or if I hear something that I like. So, like, things that I've written down would be like, here's one. Inaction breeds doubt and fear. Action breeds confidence and courage. So, I got more up there, but little things like that keep, hey, close them. Don't open them. Things like that, you know, you read them over and over again, you just get motivated, you know. Don't drop it, okay? But yeah, so let's see. I'll show you guys here another track that I got coming out. Alright, so let's see. So, I just get in my mode, you know, in my vibe, find it, and then just fucking go from there. Like, you know, ideas like, for courses, I kind of just like, it's what really comes into my mind first. Whatever word, whatever phrase, while I'm hearing the beat, is what I kind of will use. So, like, when I was hearing this one, it says, I thought about, come up, come up. Come up, something like the come up. So it was like the come up because my homie Big, you know, he, you know, we always think about like our come up, you know what I mean? So like, I, as soon as I heard the beat, I heard it, you know, so I adapted it to it like, and so I adapted it to it like this. Like I started saying like, I'll say like the come up, the come up, the come up, or come up, come up. And until you find the sound, you know, so I go like, I'm on the come up, come up, come up. We on the come up, come up, come up. Hey, gotta go get it, can't forget it. Brush them off and don't regret it. Puro hecho, erigero. Por eso lecho, hey, por eso lecho. Ganas, ganas, bada, balas, balas. Hey, por eso lecho, ganas, ganas, ganas. Pa' mis haters van las balas, balas, balas. And I just kind of go like that, you know, and then put it all together, you know. And there you go, you got a course, you know. That's just an example, you know. Yeah. Got a lot of new shit coming, but yeah, all right. I'm going to get to work, and then hopefully I'll tune back in with my producers here tonight, and then we can let you guys see some of the work that we've been working on.